Metal polymer composite. Time to fight fire with fire.
I'm coming, Rose.
Yeah. I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Randa and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor.
No.
Rose is Evelyn's true complete form. She will grow to fully control forces. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child. Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be here? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly special. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come on, face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity, blood. I've waited so long, but dreams really can. I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake me, of course?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. but the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him, and she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So, BSA, are you all ready? They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. Failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was the last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's got me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard you turn yourself into me, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's enough to sneeze at either. Spooky.
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile violence.
Roger!
Make contact with the group of hostile violence!
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take it.
Don't get caught. Let's go. I need some backup.
I see you. 2 meters to the point.
I've never heard of you.
recognize all of us.
Target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! Alright! Reloading now. Just a minute. This is so hidden quick.
I found a way down. I'm going in, and the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the log of the village with the song from the bathers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Ugh.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
Focus on the plan.
So now we can end this mess after all. About damn time.
And two explosives on it. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place. Not before I am Miranda.
I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Captain, I am eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. so they're using this to control the bioweapons.
Spencer, here. No way.
Show me your hands!
Umbrella, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still doesn't sound like sight. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught. Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here! You promised, dammit! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here and everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
He's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... You don't understand how special he is.
Save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? How much you got hurt? Remember.
You shouldn't be walking. Screw you!
He awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You are having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah. I have to be. I gotta go.
Do you sure you're prepared? Please, be well.
Thanks.
This is your last chance. Assemblage of life and a machine. I can feel Heisenberg's essence through it.
Amat Victoria Coram.
Hands are more dexterous than one might think. Because of all this commotion, I lost an entire territory to transact in.
This is goodbye, Mr. Winters.
Die.
There's nothing.
Capable of real love.
Wake up!
Chris.
He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Bomb that thing that pulls this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive. You hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep us safe.
Hey. Tell yourself. Come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. Teach her to be strong.
God damn. Goodbye, Rosemary. Ethan.
Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where are you going?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Sit down and try a bit.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where?
This is a bioweapon.
What are they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Rage, father fought the witch. Mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Thank you. Do you think the little boy would be able to touch the moon?
But if he can touch the moon, it's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship? Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly.
Think of the moon.
Situation. You're needed.
Evelyn?
Don't you ever call me that again!
Whoa. Oh, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down.
I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're all like him, you know?
I know.
Thank you.
Thank you.